A Depew Elementary School teacher has been charged with endangering the welfare of a child. 56-year-old James Czerwinski of Williamsville was arraigned last week. It's alleged that back in February at Cayuga Heights Elementary School, the defendant grabbed a 6-year-old student by the shoulder and pulled him into the hallway where the student fell and hit his head. The teacher will be back in court on May 4th.